When it comes to hitting a low trajectory shot, it's really putting with a twist. You want to use your putting grip, but you're going to play the ball in the middle of your stance, lean the shaft a little more, get a little more weight in your left foot, and you want to feel like you're just hitting a low trap draw. And you want the mentality that you're making it. So you're going to come up here on the green with an 8-iron, and you're just going to knock it in the hole like that. So you really want to feel like you're just putting with an 8-iron to hit a ball low.